So the reason we're doing this, just for people that don't know why, we have...
Are you recording now?
Yeah.
Oh.
Why not?
Hey, okay.
I can edit it down later.
Okay.
You have to get it down to like 3 minutes or people are gone, yeah. You know? So this screw-on lid was screwed into this pipe here, but the trouble is clay and sand would get into the threads, and as John... Hass. I was so close. Got me confused now. John Hass said, this clay and dirt gets in here, and then also in the winter, water gets in there and freezes, and you can't get these off for love or money. And in this case, this lid wound up underground and had to be excavated just to be found. The difference is some people want to be able to mow over these, but Fran doesn't want to go anywhere near these with the mower, and she wants us to be able to get at them. So
we can cut this one. Four will bring it up to about like this.
That looks good.
No.
And it won't be buried next time.
It won't.
And those lids that you have right there have a rubber seal.
Right, compared to these here.
Yeah, this was a great idea that didn't work well.
So I will go cut a section with 4 inches on it.
Okay. For tools, he's got a cordless screwdriver, a box of number 10 by 2.5 inch stainless steel deck screws, and a can of great stuff, gap and crack filler, blah, blah, blah.
Now let's see if this one fits better on there. Looks like it'll be okay.
I love it. I love it. Let me run and get Fran because you know how that goes. Yeah.
I do.
Fran?
What do you want me to see?
Can you see this one here?
Oh, I like that.
Good. There is a God. So are you married?
I am.
Okay.
You've got 3 grown children. And my wife is happy most of the time.
Yeah, there you go.
Now she's actually pretty good. He puts up with a lot of stuff for me. Well, it's going to be a lot nicer, I'll tell you that. It'll be a lot nicer to work
yes,
with.
For you too, right?
Yeah,
I like how it looks.
All the way around, it's going to be a lot nicer. But.
So the great thing about these is that there's no threads holding them on. And There's a rubber seal right under here, big neoprene seal probably.
Right.
And... then there's 4 holes here. He's going to put stainless steel screws in.
Right.
And then to get this off, all you have to do is back the screws out, off comes the lid. But meanwhile, it's childproof.
Right.
Unless you teach your children.
Oh, I really like them.
Good. That's mission accomplished.
Okay, so you've cleaned the threads off. You'll get a good contact there. Okay.
If I use the weed whacker and it hits up against those risers, is it going to hurt the
risers? Nope. It won't hurt it. You'd have to really hold it there a long time.
Okay.
Something would have to be distracting you.
So how long have you been doing this kind of thing for?
About 36 years.
Okay.
I used to work at Hoffman Engineering in Anoka. I was a welder there.
Oh, okay.
They make electrical enclosures there.
Okay, like big ones for companies and such?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. So you're setting this in here. Obviously, it doesn't matter which side is up for the riser.
No. Very interesting.
Okay, now I'm going to take some screws and fasten them down.
Okay, so that will pin it down at a 45 degree angle or something.
Yep.
Something tells me not to hold my camera over the opening.
Yeah, that probably wouldn't be the best idea in the world. Get one more over here.
Okay. So how do you measure that it's exactly 120 degrees apart? Okay. That's why they call you the Archimedes of risers. Yes. A famous Greek mathematician and philosopher.
It's all nice and solid on there now.
Cool. And then
That'll cure around there before we fill the dirt in around there, and that'll be a permanent seal on there.
Cool. And the screws went right through the foam, so they're sealed too.
And into this here. Material here. They go down into this, the original lip of the old riser.
Okay, so they're hanging on for dear life.
Yep, they're...
So should we consider this permanent?
Well... Well, you don't hit it with anything really super hard, you know. And then we'll put that on top of there, center it on there.
And then we invite the neighbors over?
Yep.
Why would we want to do that, Maxim?
Well, they don't have this. I don't know. It's not
bragging, bragging rights.
Ah.
So is there a hole? Are there holes in the seal that these screws are going through?
Yes.
Okay. So you actually want to get the seal in the right spot.
Well, it's kind of glued in there, so they're fastened in there.
Oh. I'm a hoping to.
There you are. That's one of them.
Wow.
Okay.
Now that just needs to be backfilled and you're ready to go.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah. And the name of your company is?
Half Septic Cleaning.
Okay. And what area do you serve, my good man?
Isani and Northern Anoka counties.
Okay.